Still, it's Toshack who gets hammered in both innings.
Bedser is caught and bowled by Toshack. The innings and the first test ends. Australia win by an innings and 332 runs.